I followed your instructions.
I know. I intercepted their listening post's final transmissions. Got some Republic secrets. Even heard their dying screams. Twice now, you've saved intelligence, and I won't forget it. Now, if you'll excuse me, surveillance duty calls.
In fact, a Republic-aligned group of war veterans called the Star Dogs are preparing to strike at you.
You better be right about this.
I am not prone to exaggeration. Their anti-imperial sentiment is focused on you like a laser. Being Republic, they have a certain distaste for direct assassination jobs. But they're alarmed, and contracting with the Nar-Shaddaa Exchange to have you killed.
Someone should tell those Republic sympathizers that it's really nothing personal.
The Empire has employed you often. For them, it is connection enough. I ask while you're there, to take the Exchange's dossier on their hitmen. Can you do this?
Let's not waste any more time.
I agree.
You have made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
Okabe, I've been waiting to meet you a long time.
The attacker. You eliminated my death squads. But my facilities create supreme soldiers with every passing minute. Your head will be my trophy before dawn.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
No more games. One way or another, this must end.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The Exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Yukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Your syndicate is comprised of the most powerful people on Nar-Shaddaa. Your lives are worth a lot.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks. Equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Anybody there? This is Moro Vizen. Please, respond.
Right here, reading you loud and clear.
This is an emergency. The Exchange is attacking. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
To.
And you return alive. Have you heard? The Exchange and Stardogs have blamed one another for their negotiators' deaths. They have started a limited war. The truth, as they say, was the first casualty. Now, I believe you have a dossier for me.
When I give my word, I mean it.
Loyalty like yours is why alliances fail and empires prevail. Your success will allow us to find and destroy the Exchange's enforcers. Everyone here owes their safety to you.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm!
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
You led a good hunt. Now it's over.
Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous Colto injection system. Holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man.
Esopuda no pajunti faguta jibotovokisa.
Don't you dare talk. You brought him here. You tried to get me killed.
What else would you expect from a hut?
Chiliska tananga ime chaijo ronchika.
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Kavatompa stupa, makinsarika, mi bonawa tuipe, te bokpagwa wadawanga.
This woman is my client. I'm here to do a job.
Va fopaji, wanda humpa, murira bampawula.
I think I've had enough.
Ki asa topunyo, lilitse woto, sego todomote.
Your wealth and power are worthless.
I'd like him alive, if you would. He is a powerful creature, and he may still serve a purpose. Besides, I'd like to hold him as an example before the Shadow Syndicate. And you. I am deeply grateful for your aid. I know you must have other business on this world.
These days, business follows me.
Thank you again for your assistance, and when Nar Shaddaa finally falls to the Empire, we'll remember the role you played.
Okay.
Did you feel it? Huh? The Eidolon's property will rain down on the streets for days. I could already hear his holo conversation with the Republic. With those, our billions of credits going up in smoke?
Let's get back to business.
Right. We still got a job to do. Right? Eidolon Security ain't down for the count yet. I got some discretionary funds from the cartel to deal with these sorts of problems. I think you've earned more than a few.
Hunter's gotta know. Gellerin should talk about it. Mako said it was important. She said so.
Wait, what did you find, Anuli?
Oh, for the love of frying and credits, we're discussing business here.
Strange weapon orders. Armor plating, blaster cannons, defense shields. Shipped to an abandoned warehouse in the Dural sector? Makes no sense.
Armor plating. Hang on, that sounds really familiar. Let me check something.
That sounds like bad news.
I asked Anuli to help me watch for possible bounty hunter rivals and to look out for anything weird.
And this is, even for Nar Shaddaa. Nobody ships expensive hardware to empty buildings. Or if they do, they hide it better.
Here it is, the Zargnor clan. I knew those weapon parts sounded familiar. A clan of Ugnaughts got into the Great Hunt by building a bizarre war droid that they would ride inside of. The thing's blaster cannons blew up during the Grand Melee. Everyone was killed except the Ugnaughts inside the armored droid, making them the winners.
Please say this is a joke.
Hey, as possible rival bounty hunters go, these might not be too bad. Assuming they haven't finished their new war droid. But it'd probably be a good idea to get them before they finish.
Where are they again?
The warehouse they ship the parts to is in a really sketchy part of town. It'll be tough to get to.
Look, hey, I don't know what this is about, and I don't think I want to know. Take care of your personal business. When you get back, we'll chat more about the Eidolon.